Hey, what's up, guys? Well, it's me, Nintendo Gamer, and welcome back to the Infamous. I must say, welcome back to Nintendo Gamer. Welcome back to more Infamous, guys. In the last episode, we concluded the war with an epic boss fight with Alder, which was dying over and over again. Anyway, today's episode, guys, we are going into the historic district. Finally coming full circle. This is actually the blast area, and you can go back in here. I'm probably just gonna make side missions and off-screen thing permanently now, since we're all the way to the game. I don't think we really need to be doing side missions anymore. Oh, guys, we have brand new first sons. They're even tougher. Let me actually check to see how much XP I have. Oh, yeah! Bolt. Yeah! Lightning bolt. So now, I don't think we should have a problem with thunder chopping these guys in one hit. Yeah, buddy! Alright, sweet. Alright, I'm gonna lollygagging around with these guys. Oh my gosh, turrets already. Nope! Brutal you. Oh, that's right.
They filled me with your bodies!
Now that Alden's out of the way, it's time to move against Kessler. And strategically, though, he's got you pinned in the historic district. Head over to the 19th Street drawbridge and open it. That way you have an out in case things go haywire. 20 seconds.
Where are you gonna be?
I'll be there when you need me. 5 seconds.
Heard that one before.
It's time to go lower the drawbridge at this end. Oh, we're done. Bam, there we go. There we go. Anyway, how you guys doing? I'm doing good myself. Welcome you guys to another episode of Infamous. Hey guys, we are so close to being up here. I'm not gonna look up the save data, see how many chapters we have, but we are really freaking close. Alright, anyway, let's load this drop. Power box.
Together is drawing to a close, Cole, and I fear that you're still not ready to face what is coming. So I've decided to accelerate things. Evolve or die, as they say. Shall we begin?
Here we have a conflict. Sun!
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me.
I'm mad at anyone that's interrupting dialogue. Don't be mad at me.
Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer. Failed to disarm any of them before they detonate, and she dies.
Cole!
You bastard!
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
This we have to. Oh my gosh! So many! Already! Oh, I'm at the gosh, oh gosh, no, please. We're not playing the death game today. No, we are not. Oh, nice.
Two more people alive because of you, Cole. Someone's brother, sister. The next bomb is armed.
Just drain it, drain it, drain it. So many first sons. It is basically gone. This is the smartest thing to do. Cut through here.
I've started the timer on the next bomb.
Get stuck. I might have to just bio-leech. Yeah, I'm bio-leeching.
It's amazing.
I don't care if it's bad karma. I'm gonna die here in a second.
The smell of someone. The way their eyes light up when they're happy. Those are the things to cherish, Cole.
You're an asshole. Wow, look at the full electricity back just for that. I love that.
From one roof hangs Trish, the love of your life. From the other, six doctors. Think of all the good they'll be able to do, the thousands of lives they'll save. Which is more important, Cole? The life of one, or the lives of many? Bombs are attached to each platform. You have time to save one. But not both. Choose. I wish there was some other way. That Trish didn't have to die. She's such a special woman. But in times of war, crisis, One must learn to ignore their feelings and do what benefits the whole, not the individual.
Please get us down!
No matter how painful.
Trish!
Time slowed down as Trish fell. All my powers, and I couldn't do a thing. For a second, she sprung to life, just long enough to say that she was proud of me for what I'd become. Proud that I was helping people with my powers, and that she loved me for it. I buried her in the park alongside others who died since the blast. Kessler's gonna pay for this. I'm gonna find that sick bastard, and I'm gonna kill him.
I saw what Kessler put you through. Hell of a thing. Every minute that mad dog walks the planet, all of our lives are at risk. 75 seconds.
Where the hell were you? If you'd only helped out, Trish might still be alive.
Nothing I could do. She was dead the second Kessler got his claws on her. 51 seconds.
Spare me that crap. You just didn't want to put your neck on the line.
Expose myself to save one person? No, I don't think so. But I can help you get some payback. The power grid on the southern half of this island never got updated, so it still uses the old external substations. Turn on all three and you restore power to the rest of the island. 15 seconds.
And give myself a new power in the process.
Exactly.
I really hate this part. It is so depressing when Trish dies. But anyway, we gotta move on. Because I'm gonna try to squeeze this into all the episodes. You guys might get another one on the server. Because as you can see, a whole chunk of this place is all dark zone. So it's a Okay, the rooftops aren't my friend. The rooftops aren't my friend. I get shot if I don't take off the rooftops. You guys can stop now. Oh, right! The rooftops have mines on them! So we gotta be extremely careful. And for the first time, guys, we're gonna get a new power, and we're gonna be super. So yeah, shield team that never end up using. That's the last time you get a power up soon. And oh wow, guys! Remember this area! Yo. Yeah, I really love how you play this mission. Because this last power is the blood of the top. Okay! No, I believe it's in the alley, right? Well, I'll go in the complete wrong way. Kill yourself. Alright. The only way I'm healing up is if I slowly regen. Alright, melee. Let's start this. Or do we go into this one? I don't remember. Do we? I don't remember. Vengeance. Oh no, we can go into this one. Like I said, guys, you guys were dead. You know what? Punch him until I want. Alright. Oh, here we go. Oh, I remember how this works. I'm gonna knock that one. Let's get a new power.
Outside for it to work.
outside. It's literally some like lightning cloud.
John's been telling you.
I got nothing to say to you, Moya. You've lied to me from the very beginning.
I didn't have any other choice. I had to make myself appear sympathetic. Could you help me? The ring sphere can't fall into the wrong hands.
So what was your real plan? I find John in the sphere, and then you take them and leave me to the wolves?
I would have done everything I could to get you out of there.
Goodbye, Moya.
Those substations are old, so they're gonna come online in fits and starts. You're gonna have to delete each one until it powers up.
Luckily, oh come on! I just needed like a second more.
Those substations are old. They're gonna come online in fits and starts. You're gonna have to defend each one until it powers up.
So yeah. What better way to get a power?
Yeah, bring it on. Bastards.
So actually my cut this episode.
Need more time, still powering up.
You have to do three of these things. I guess I'm on Monday, guys. I'm recording all three, all recording Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and all of them.
That one's good to go.
Oh, that's a good one. Donna, maybe I'll be able to finish this mission in,
So how much did Moya know about me? 52 seconds.
Hell if I know. Is it really that important?
She works for a different agency and knew I was undercover. That means the NSA has been compromised, that someone is outing agents. Our entire national security apparatus could be exposed. 29 seconds.
I think we've got more important things to worry about right now. We can deal with that other stuff once we've taken care of Kessler.
Seeing lots of enemy movement in your area. Get ready for a fight.
God.
Right. Still powering up.
You clowns never learn.
Oh, just a bit longer. Powered up.
Alright, where's the last one? All the way over there. On the bright side, once this is done, guys, we'll have the entire store.
I saw what you did for Trish. Believe it or not, I know how hard it is to bury someone you love. Especially someone as special as Trish.
I'm gonna kill you, Kessler. I'm gonna tear you apart, piece by piece.
Yes. You probably will. In fact, I hope you do. I've been at this for a very long time now. And I'm tired. Worn out. Won't be much longer now.
Looks like they're hitting you really hard. Defend that substation, Cole.
Oh, boy, yes.
Still powering up.
Not at all.
Time, still powering up.
It always miss one. And with that, that's powered up. Okay, so this would take as long as I thought it would. Awesome. And with that, guys, we have historic district completely lit up. And with that, guys, I'll see all districts are lit up. All districts are now powered. Not really a thing anyone in a Let's Play would say, but hey, why not? Any phone calls?
Just found out what Kessler wanted with Sasha. He's milking her like a damn cow, turning her mind control tar into a gas-based toxin. 41 seconds.
Those two psychos were made for each other.
Yeah, they're freaks. Believe me, I know.
But if Kessler succeeds in spraying the city with his toxin, he could take control of every person still here and send them after you. 18 seconds.
Story of my life.
I think he's gonna try and deliver it via balloons. Head over to the old Blue Canyon building.
Alright, guys. See how Cyberson's gonna load now? No side mission. Huh. That's weird. Oh well. Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode off for you guys because I gotta go pick up my brother and I don't wanna start the next episode because there's no time to start the next episode. I'll record it when I get back. But, anyway, guys, that's gonna end this episode off here. We are so close to finishing this game. I'm pretty sure there are not that many episodes left. Let's see what chapter we're on after we save, if we're still on the price. I don't think we're on the price. Yeah, we're on Against the World. I'm pretty sure after this next up mission, we'll only have one more episode.
A couple of engineers just strung a power line from the historic district back over to the Neon. Should make it easier for you to move around.
That's cool. Anything else? Oh my lord, there are all the side missions. I think I'm just going to focus on the story missions, so I don't know if I'll end up doing these in between, because it took me like almost an hour to do to get rid of all the side missions in here. I don't know if I'll end up doing these or just go on just to complete the story. But anyway, guys, like I said, I'm going to end this episode off here, so if you guys enjoyed this episode, thunderbolt that like button, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!